от PSN.
Thank you.
not easy, yeah. Throw R.
Yeah. 1-0, Avalanche. They're not putting the goals up tonight. 1-0, Avalanche. Play by Will. Robbed by the crossbar. 6:03 in the first period, 1-0 Avalanche. 1:46 remaining in the period. Almost a bank shot. Nice shot on that, Wyatt. And puck is out of play. 46 seconds to go in the first period. Yeah. Offsides, Avalanche. Let's see if the Vipers coach pulls their goalie with 2 seconds to go in the first period. Vipers goalie's been pulled, 6-on-5, 2 seconds remaining in the first period. Going to hold on to that one. Just 32 seconds passed so far in the second period. Avalanche up 1-0. Come on! some of that. Slick little soft hands there by Wyatt on the way in. Goes deep into outside the ring. Puck takes a funny bounce behind the net. Avalanche 3-0 in the second period with 11:40 to go. 35 for a goalie skating pretty well this game. McDade playing catch for the goalie. 3-0. Oh, 35 the goalie, missing his mouth guard.
Missing?
Mouth guard. He was taken off the ice. Excellent job. And that puck's coming out. That'll be nice. Now we're good. Oh,
Well, press him.
Vipers have escaped the net. With the goalie there. By the car.
He's scared?
Daddy! 9:21 to go in the second period. 3-0, Avalanche. Carla making a smart play there, keeping that puck deep. Excellent shot there by Wyatt from the corner.
Got that new office.
Yeah. To go in the second period.
Holden.
And that puck's out of the zone, but not going to go for icing. Excellent job there, Lynchy. Clear by Evans. Zero Avalanche. I may have missed that goal with by hitting the button by mistake. Carson Koff, excellent job. Avalanche, terrific team with that.
We have penalty then.
Hey! look there by Carlo. Just need to get a little closer onto sticks. Puck luck there for Ollie. Before Ollie decides to go on a date with the boards. And the puck is deep in Viper's zone. Waved off, and the Viper clear. Carlo makes the sacrifice there. Number 11 picks up the puck. Great shot on net, and Avalanche are cornered off. 4-0, 3:57 to go in the second period. Controlling the biscuit. And picks it up there, center ice, looking for, I believe that's Jeffrey. 2:45 to go in the second period. Avs are up 4-0. Vipers having a wheel and deal in their own zone to try and get the puck. Looks like that puck may go for ice. Waved off by the refs, who must have a date tonight. Lynch, great job on the blocked puck. Date doing a great job blocking the pass, keeping the puck out of harm's way. There on the puck. Normally number 9, Zach right in there, centering pass, terrific shot, just wide of the net. Or else that would have been goal number 5. Avalanche working now together. 3-on-2, 3-on-3, gain the zone. Deep with by Marino. Nice work, Marino. Excellent job again, Marino. Great puck on net, and another big shot coming. Rebound. Puck still going. And he causes here. Excellent job by Marina stopping that rush. Colin, superb stick skills coming down the ice. Puck goes deep. And Nolan's gonna, oh, Nolan should hop off the ice. Puts one outside the ring. Change it up by the Avs. 26 seconds to go in the second period. Avs are leading 4-0. Avs have been doing a great job winning faceoffs. getting in on the action. Smart decision, pick the puck around. And almost in the breakout. And that'll be the end of the second period. Habs lead 4-0. Zach, next time just lay off that stick a little bit there towards the end. You did it about a second and a half too long.
Come on, Nick him!
Viper's not taking advantage of the fact that we were slow on the change, so the Avs are going to be able to stuff this up in the neutral zone. Go in the third period. 4-0 Avalanche over the Vipers. Even up. Nice little glove by the goalie. Avalanche wins another faceoff. Thank you. sweet body there by White. And stop there at the blue line. Oh! And net is off. 10:17 to go in the third period. Avs 4, Vipers 0. Guy runs instead of stepping right in front of the guy. But I understand, I've been there. It's hard when they're real fast. Nobody touched it.
Nobody touched
it. Wasn't a hand pass yet. Mistake there by the refs on the hand pass. Decision by 16 not to hack on that goal. Oh, we have another mouth guard.
Come on, let's play the game.
What's happening?
I'm thinking they're mouth guards. Nice stick there by Marina. Keep that from being a 4-on-2. Great little shot by Yuza. Nice one. And silence the clock. Slashing on Avalanche. 7:51 to go in the third period. great team.
They're still behind the...
Ah, Jimmy. No, that's still Ricky, right? Yeah. Ricky's still in net. 5-1 Avalanche. 1:23 to go in the penalty. Pure hustle on
Let's
that
pick. Let's get
this hit. Way to go on. Work getting that puck to the net. Bucks out of play, 3:51 to go in the third period, 5-2 Avalanche. Thank you. Great shot on that there. By Lynch. Great play by McKay there, getting that puck popped and right back up. Wheeling and dealing. Nolan keeping an even point. Great job keeping that puck deep. I believe that badly.
Move, Eddie, move!
And we're going to call a penalty here, but I'm not sure what it is. Interference, even though he's standing next to the puck. Interesting. 47 seconds to go in the game. 5-2, Avalanche. And that ended up being a 2-10.
They tried to pull off game away.
Great little hit check in there by defense. Good little pass by Hughes. And, oh, Avalanche. Foolishly are not calling this game with 25 seconds to go, 5-2 Avalanche. Corbin McDade taking the puck. Sending it back up. And 2-1 Great job, Avalanche. 5-2 over the Vipers. Great job, coaches. Good job, players. Looks like the boys are trying to set up some play dates for after the game.